The difference between as-is value and entitled value is the same as having a house that you want to sell that's worn down and in a fixer-upper and having a fully renovated house. So when you have an as-is piece of property with no entitlements, it has a very low value. If you put entitlements, which are specific use, like maybe a residential subdivision, you can value the future subdivision, which adds additional value to the land.